let me tell you a story. I've been with Big Paul Billy. Three sisters, three brothers from a mother that we called Rosie. Always natural, never neglected, sweet and gentle hound. An illustrated story about his soul, body and mind. His illness, heartbreaking, lifeline, vibrating. Everyday encouragement, balance and hope, and a bit of despair. Quest for freedom, service and care. Ooh, yeah. Na 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 na. He is Billy today. He is Mom Rosie. Book I'm making. 88 page story.